freckles on your chin. Always in and out of trouble, but mostly always in. Using daddy's necktie for the tail of your kite. Using mommy's lipstick for the letters you write. Though the clock says 7:30, it's really after 10. Looks like Lulu's been repairing it again. Though you're wild as any Zulu and you're just as hard to tame. Little Lulu, I love you, Lulu, just the same, the same. Little Lulu, I love you, Lulu, just the same.
Once a grasshopper who thought only of pleasure. He never knew the meaning of grift, so he spent and spent and spent. On the other hand, there was the industrious little ant who worked hard and saved and saved and saved. Many a time, the ant warned the grasshopper of his foolishness, but he would only laugh and flick his cigar ashes. And this made the little ant very angry. Then came the cruel winter. The grasshopper had no warm house to go to and nothing to eat, while the little ant had plenty of everything because he had saved for the winter. One day, he was peacefully smoking a cigar when he heard a knock at his door. Lo and behold, there stood the tattered grasshopper begging for some food. Ah, said the little ant, now you come to me for help for something to eat, huh? Here! And he slammed the door. The poor grasshopper, now all alone at the mercy of the winter, repented his foolishness. Now, Lulu, if you work and save like the little ant, I will add a penny to every one you earn.
Put that money in your shoe, Lassie. wait. Take another look. Oh, boy. Look at this. Isn't it the sweetest picture you ever saw? Hey, look, Lulu, look!
Like the little ant, that's the way to teach them thrift.